Okay, guys, so I'm really confused what I'm doing. First of all, should I make a Gachaverse account for some reason? Because in this channel I sometimes do Gachaverse and animations, and I can't do both of them because I might get a little lazy. I don't know why. So should I make a Gachaverse account for the Gachaverse and then the channel I'm using right now just for animations and speed paints and other stuff? So should I make like a Gachaverse account? Tell me in the comments below.